name is Krysiuk Drabikowski. Most of you know me by the moniker Krysiuk, the leader and creator of the musical project Batushka. I am recording this video because I have lost control over Batushka website, Facebook page, web store, and as of Tuesday even the Instagram account. This is the only way I can tell you what is happening and how my former vocalist is trying to take the band away from me. I created Batushka in the spring of 2015. I'm the author of the music, lyrics, the name, the paintings that you know from the album cover, and the overall monk image idea. I have made the musical arrangements, wrote the melodies, and recorded most of the instruments on the Liturgia album in my private home studio. Before the finishing touches, I invited backroom Krysiuk to do the vocals according to my guidelines, Marcin Bilem to record my drum parts on acoustic percussion. Batushka was meant to be an anonymous musical project, and from the beginning the idea was to keep the lineup unknown to the public, so that the listener could focus their attention on the musical experience itself. The album, released by Krysiuk under a label, became a hit. The demo for a live show from all over the world was enormous, so I decided to, with the help of my friends, bring Batushka's music to the live stage. During the past 2 years, I have written and recorded the material for the second Batushka album, and Krysiuk pressed me to release it as soon as possible. As I wasn't satisfied with the result yet, I postponed the release of the follower of Liturgia, which followed with Krysiuk declaring his leave in the band. On the Friday of the 21st of December, I learned that Krysiuk hired a musician to produce an album that he planned to release as the new Batushka records behind my back. He also registered Batushka as his personal trademark. Before I managed to do anything, he cut off my access to all Batushka's media platforms and tried to enforce some kind of censorship on all media interested in the band situation. In response, I have taken legal action and have been advised by my lawyer to not say anything further. All the new pictures you see on the website and Facebook page are of Krysiuk and random people like his son, pretending to be Batushka. Every upcoming festival claiming to have Batushka in the lineup has made a deal with Krysiuk and not me. I would like to kindly ask you to copy and share this message wherever you can, let the truth be heard. As you know, the only true Batushka will be that without a behind the mic. Thank you for watching and thank you for your support.